Yeah. I'm going. No, I'm on already.
I at your age now, they will ask you, how much money have you saved for this business?
Currency that you exchange to get anything done. So when you said money is anything that you can use to exchange, it can be banknote, it can be coins, but it can also be a currency of your wealth, your interest in people. So capital. So. A unique set of beliefs that influence your attitude. That's your mindset. A unique set of beliefs that influence your attitude. So, if you have a unique set of belief towards anything, it influences your attitude to that thing. If you have a unique set of belief to friendship, it influences your attitude towards it. If you have a unique set of belief to food, it will influence your belief about food or your attitude towards food. If you have a unique set to brilliance, to becoming the best version of yourself that you can be, it will influence your attitude to study and be the best. So, you want to ask? Yeah. Yeah. positive mindset and negative mindset.
So you mean uniquely?
Yes. If you won't be uniquely bad, you can be uniquely bad. If you won't be uniquely good, you can be uniquely good. So this mindset, it can be for collective or individual. Right? Mindset. It's a unique set of beliefs that influence your attitude towards anything. That modifies more towards and one. Yeah? So